go shoot in the afternoon, and it's done at 20K, heading... Okay, so that was not an S20K, I believe. I think that was probably either an S212 or 24Q heading up to Croxton. So, oh, he had a long line of empty bear tables up. And thanks for watching.